TENS works in two ways. Firstly, by blocking out the pain signals going up to the brain, known as the gate theory, and secondly, by releasing endorphins, which are your natural painkillers. The gate theory was put forward by two scientists in the 1960s, and they showed that there were two main routes up towards the brain. There's a fast way and a slow way. Now, pain travels through these slower nerve fibers, and TENS, massage and acupuncture travels through the faster nerve fibers. So in effect, the TENS stimulation receives priority in the brain and is able to block out the pain messages coming up through the spine. So you fix these electrode pads to your back, and it sends a small electrical stimulus, and that effectively blocks out the pain signals to the brain. And it also releases endorphins, which are your body's natural painkillers. TENS feels like pins and needles, or a little sort of pricking sensation on the skin. It should feel comfortable, but it should be noticeable as well.
At what point during labour would you attach the pads?
You start using labour TENS as soon as you realise that you're in labour. So in the very early stages, usually when you're at home, mm-hmm. and you just fix the pads to your back, start it on a very low volume, so it's somewhere around 8 to 10 is usually fine. And then just walk around with the TENS machine on, do all your breathing, and whatever methods you're going to use. When you get to the stage where you need to stop and breathe and concentrate on the contractions, that's when you start to use the boost button. And you simply press the boost button at the beginning of a contraction, and use your breathing. At the end of the contraction, you press it again and go back to rest mode. Pain of labour is quite different to any other sort of pain. During a contraction, you've got really strong pain, and in between contractions, you've got virtually no pain at all. So you need to be able to switch between programs quickly, and you can't do this with an ordinary TENS machine. It's important to know that when you're using a labour TENS, you're not restricted to a natural drug-free birth. Labour TENS is versatile, so you can use it alongside gas and air or pethidine, and in effect you'll need less painkillers, so reducing the side effects for mother and baby. You can use labour TENS even if you're planning to have a water birth. You need to remember to take the TENS machine off and remove the pads from your back before entering the water. The great thing is endorphins released by the labour TENS machine will keep flowing around your body for up to half an hour after you've switched the machine off. TENS can be used for a variety of things. Women often use it for back pain during their pregnancy, as long as you get permission from your healthcare provider. It can also be used for uterine pains after birth. Labour TENS is completely safe for mother and baby. However, there are a few precautions. Anybody with a pacemaker shouldn't use a labour TENS machine. If you have any skin conditions, then do not place the pads over any broken skin. Use the TENS machine in the car on the way to hospital, and usually by the time you arrive, you're relaxed and in control of your pain.